Hello and welcome to Pickle's Garage. Today we are replacing our positive crankcase ventilation valve, or the PCV valve that you can find here on these engines. They're all over the place. The replacement cost is extremely low. It's under $9, but what it does is actually very important. So the PCV valve is in charge of ventilating fumes into the crankcase at a certain regulated point. So if it's bad, then you'll notice that you might get an excess of like smoke in the valve covers. You might have troubles passing emissions just because you're not going to be burning fuel as effectively, and your engine in general is just not going to be running as clean as it normally would. So it is important, even though a lot of people forget about them, it is important to make sure that it is in good shape and you replace it if it's in bad shape. It's a very easy and quick repair, but the main thing is knowing when to replace it, and that is what I'm covering in this video today. So because it relates to the air-fuel ratio, what you might notice is, again, poor idle, you might have poor acceleration, things like that. But what are you visualizing when you're actually looking here? You might see residue on the underside of like the oil cap. You might get smoke if you were to lift this. Then you might have smoke kind of coming out of your valve covers as well. But the very easiest way to possibly check if you need to replace this, other than maybe hearing a whistling noise, is if you pull this and you shake it, then you're supposed to hear a sort of rattle. And that means that it's not stuck and gunked up on the inside, which would prevent it from working properly. So let me pull this, shake it, and I'll show you what I mean. So like I said, pulls straight up, pulls off of this, and then when you shake it, nothing, right? And then if we go ahead and take the new one, yeah. So, fortunately, my old one is bad, so we'll just go ahead and throw this new one on that is making noise just fine. So, as pressure builds, it pushes up that plunger, and that's what helps ventilate it. So, I'm going to go ahead and connect that, right, like that, and then plug it back in, and we are good to go. So, like I said, it's cheap, it's a quick repair, but it's very important for your vehicle to be running optimally. So go ahead and check yours real quick. But thank you very much for watching. Feel free to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.